Hi everyone, Luanne here, Chief Goddess of Goddess on Purpose, Global Goddess Gatherer and Divine Business Mentor. And today is Attitude of Gratitude video 3. And it's been a little bit since my last one, because a lot has happened. As for those followers on Facebook and on my newsletter have seen. So today I have huge gratitude for the people who have come into my life and totally disrupted everything of what I thought was going to happen out for next year. And also I have deep gratitude for the people who have put their hands up to support myself and my family on our big move to Los Angeles. That is happening at rapid pace. And I've put on Facebook and in blogs, the universe loves speed. So for those who don't know, last week, we decided on Wednesday, when a certain person was picked up from the airport and she had a conversation with my other half, that would be Rowan, that we should not be moving to Hampton, that we should be moving to Los Angeles. And since then, 7 days ago, the house has been had photographs taken of it and people have been notified, the school's been notified, everything's been happening, and even some amazing person has offered to sponsor us into the US because you need visas. And you know, that would just be a small thing that would stop most people. So I'm being totally facetious here, but I'm really excited and have such gratitude again just for this wonderful support, these angels and goddesses who are here just supporting me. So that's my gratitude today. As you can see, my office is so beautifully tidy. I don't know if you can see around there. This is my computer, so tidy. Because that's what happens when you have to get your house ready for sale. You have to tidy up. Do not look at any of those drawers, but that's for another day. Who somebody else is so kindly going to help me sell and release a lot of goods. So thank you again, and we'll see you at the next Attitude of Gratitude today. Many blessings. Bye for now.